Hi, I'm Carla Cleveland, and today I'm going to show you how to stretch out the rhomboids. So basically we're stretching out the area between the spine and the shoulder blades through here. Okay, so this area can get particularly tight and even weak through sitting at a desk for long periods of time. So when we sit, we tend to slump forward, head goes forward and shoulders roll forward. Now we need to stretch out the front, but today we're going to focus also on the important area at the back, stretching that out. So what we do is we basically take the arms straight out in front of us, holding on above the wrist so we don't strain the wrist, strain the wrist, and then we gently push the arm forward through there so we're feeling a nice stretch all the way through this region here. So we can also turn the body around with it, and I call it the pushing the arm away stretch. So it's stretching the rhomboids through there. So with any stretch, if it's painful, don't continue with it and consult your trusted health practitioner. Thanks for watching today, and we look forward to seeing you soon.